Why, hello there, chap. I've been waiting for you for quite some time now. You're my friend, aren't you? Care to share a drink with me? What a look you have! Are you tired somehow? I getcha. It's hard to rest in this place, isn't it? Yes, I know. I've been here for quite some time, you know. And I'm glad you came along. But hey, we're here to talk about you, right? Never mind my foolish burdens and talk to me. So you feel confused, don't you? I understand. Everything has been really blurry since you woke up, hasn't it? Do you even know your own name, old friend? Dwayne, of course. There's no mystery here. But I can see that you are wondering if this is real after all. I can assure you, although this might not reassure you, that it is very real. In fact, one might say that this is the first time you're facing reality. No, no, don't look at me like that. I'm on your side, Dwayne. We've been friends for so long, after all. Who am I? Ah, you've always been like this, haven't you? Always asking the wrong questions. Dwayne, listen to me here. The real question isn't who am I, but who are you? Dwayne, but that is nothing but a name, my friend. I'm not asking about a name, I'm asking about who you are. Now, Dwayne, shush a little bit and take a sip. Remember, you and me, we go a long way. I'm on your side. Why don't we take a little sip to our friendship?
Cheers.
If you want me to help you, I've got to know something. Are you a fucking murderer? No? Well, what could be the reason behind all that drinking and drugging then? What's up with you? Oh, you've been seeing things, you say? Things, Things like that? Don't you worry, my friend. Just take a sip, and everything's gonna be back to normal. Go ahead. Drink a little of this wonderful poison. It'll do you real good. I would advise you to take that drink now, my friend.
Cheers.
See? Ain't that sweet? You know you can always rely on this to get you back on track, don't you? Yeah. You remember the coarse taste that burns and slides down your throat, ominously bringing relief in the dulling of your senses? Come on, take another sip. You know you want it.
Cheers.
And another sip.
Cheers.
Now, Dwayne, will you fucking tell me who you are?
Thank you. Thank you. special. Sorry. Today, there's only one thing with a discount. Beers. Yeah, beers are the only things with a special price today. Not the cheese, not the soups, not the tomatoes, nothing. Nothing but beer. It's a beautiful evening. The grocery store is the place to be right now. We've got all your needs for food. Especially drinks covered. It's hot outside. A beer would be nice, wouldn't it? It would fill that void in your soul, wouldn't it? Yes. Buy some beers. Yeah, that's a good idea. Get some beers. It's cheap today, so there's no reason not to get a six pack. Maybe two. One for the evening, one for later tonight. Maybe more, since there's a special price. Maybe get one or two beers for the morning, too.
Alright, Sarah, it's time for bed now.
Daddy? I want a story.
I think it would be great if you told her a bedtime story, Twain. It's been a while.
Daddy?
Are you just going to ignore her? Always ignoring us, glued to your fucking beers. You don't talk, you don't sleep in the bedroom, you don't get out at all, you just don't care, do you? Why don't you just leave?
Mom.
Why are you like that? Talk to me. It used to be so good to us.
Ah.